Hello, everybody. I'm gonna try to get some more hits in here. We just reset the board here, so I'm gonna try to knock some of these bigger teams out or damage them at least. They got blue tanks. This one has two green connected, so I think I'm gonna try a red team here. I'll try a Mitsuko, a Bull Tusk, a Queen. Two green for Perseus, or two blue for Grizzle. I think I'm going to do two green. I think we'll do a maybe a Malindor. Cademan. Try it out. Okay, let's see. Take this green, maybe a red will come up. Not where I needed it. Okay, take this green. Go with the reds. Okay. Let's take this. Maybe some greens will come up here, I hope. Didn't want to set him off again. Get rid of Grizzles here if Malindor stays alive. Shoot. Arrow barrage is going to hit. He can't get any heal for himself anyway, so let me go ahead and do this. Rid of Grizzle's buffs. Put Mitsuko over here. The Queen over here. Take these reds up the middle. And put these reds on Mother North. Try to focus on her here. Like to get her killed before she goes off or Grizzle heals her. Damn, I wanted to leave her with 37. Shit. Okay, let's take another heal. Sit her again. Okay, we got lucky and got her there. Go ahead and clear some of this junk out. Okay, let's get some reds. greens. More reds. Try to get something to come up so I can get rid of the Grizzool here. It's probably going to fire again. Okay, if I can keep my Lindor alive. Try to work this side of the board. Take a heal here. Put that on there. And take this red. Okay, now we get rid of the healer. Kind of surprised she didn't evade any of those hits there. Okay, let's put this on her. Let arrows go here, and then I'll take the heal. Let's hope she don't evade any of this. All right. Alright, let's get an attack 2 here. This is one of their higher end teams and double yellow, so let's use a purple. Purple team here and let's see what else. Let's do Cage, Rygar to Hell. And let's do a Lassie and Kirill. Let's try this out. Oh, wow. Okay. I'm going to take his purple. That on him. What's the best for my blues? I think I'll take this straight up and see if a purple comes. There's my purple. Okay. Let me go straight up here. Let me go ahead and put this on Cage. I'm going to avoid Marjana for now since she evades. I'll go ahead and freeze this side. Oh, she resists. Okay. Let me take this blue and get a Lassie going. Let's get her out of the way completely. I'm going to save Rygar in case Marjana fires. Which I'm going to go ahead and set her off and clear these tiles. So let me do this. And there is that healer. Okay. Well, I can save Rygar a little bit longer. I better not risk it. I'm going to go ahead and clear this into her. See if she evades these. She'll just go ahead and kill Cage and be safe, but. Alright, we got lucky. All right. Attack three. I think I'm gonna try my yellow team here. For that Cutchin. A couple green for Richard, or a couple red for the green wings. Let's see. Might try this combo. 40-37, or I could try this for 40-39. Yeah, let's try this. Probably should go with the greens, I have a feeling, but we'll try. Yeah, not much of anything, really. Boy, my other purple team would have been nice. Good, I got an evade there. I get some yellows here. Here's the greens. I should have went with my greens. Okay, I'm gonna try to focus on Cutchin here. Steal some mana. Hit him with Poseidon. I'm going to put this yellow into him. Okay. If I can let him fire, I can dispel a defensive down. Let me do this. I should kill him with Cleo here. And take this yellow. Okay, let's do some mana steal here. Go ahead and put this into Evelyn and take her hit. Let's do this. I'll go ahead and do this. Since the lean's getting close and they have the defensive down active. Good, that's what I wanted. So I'm gonna focus on Evelyn. There's some yellows. Okay, I'll do Man of Steel over here now. Well, let's see what Poseidon does here. I'd like to get her out of the way. Okay, fire will take care of her. I'll put the Man of Steel over there. I'll go ahead and take his heal. I'll use these reds and save the ones over there. Okay, let's go ahead and heal back up. Now we can clear some tiles. Let her continue to burn. And do this. All right. All right, for attack 4, I think we're gonna go with this team. Might try my blue team out here. A couple purples for Viv. So let's do Sartana, Sabina. Okay, I think we'll go with this setup here. See what happens. Yeah, I think I can get me a blue diamond here. And there's some purples. Let's go ahead and fire this off. Alright, we got Frieda out of the way. Okay. Let's focus on this side here. All right. I think I'm going to take this purple on the bottom first. Let's go ahead and get Gregorian out of the way. Now, I'll take this purple. Okay, I'll take my mana boost. Clear these greens and reds out of the way. Okay, it's defensive down on Viv. Let's hit her with Richard. Alright, and that's that. Attack 4, I think we'll try this aggro tank with my green team. I think I got a couple purple left for Viv. Let's do Evelyn, Leanna, Cash Wreck. I think I'll do a Cutchin Proteus. I like to use Thoth, but he's only 370 still. So. Only got Evelyn to dispel buffs, but let's try it here. Let's put a defensive troop on Cash Wreck. Okay, not much green, so let's clear these tiles out here. Go ahead and do this. Let me do this. Get a connect four to purple. It's fine. Take this other purple here. Let's freeze these three. Mana shield withstand, go figure. Okay, I'm gonna put this green on Viv. Okay, put this green up here. Okay, let's do this defensive down. He's still froze, so let me put this on Viv. You can do this purple here. And survive this. Okay. Let me take this heal. Take this heal. So Tarlac has a 54 defensive down and 34, so this here should take care of him. And there goes Proteus. Okay. Let's see, what does she have? 768 with the defensive down. She don't evade, this should kill her. Okay. I'm gonna hold Evelyn for right now. I'm gonna clear these yellows. I'm gonna go ahead and take Arrowhead here before I heal with Cutchin. Okay. Defensive down. Hit him with Evelyn and get some green defensive down going. Take a heal, defensive down on top of that, spell that buff, and then Leanna should easily finish it off. Alright, another one down. Okay, last attack, we're going to try this out, even though I don't think I'm going to have a healer, or I might use a Guinevere. Let me use a Hatter, Hansel, Elkanen. I'll use a Guinevere for a little bit of heal and mana drop, and Lizu. For mana drop as well. This is going to be super risky, but I'm going to try it anyways. Okay. See. Try this first. Do this and get this green moved over. I don't really want to keep hitting him. Okay, let's do this. All right, we got him. Okay, now let's do this. Don't set anybody off. Really don't want to set June off. Okay, well that's fine. I can steal the attack boost. So I can put this on June. Put that on June. Let's get these yellows. Okay, drop some mana. Drop some more. Now, will these greens kill Sartana? I don't think so. But let's try it anyways. That yellow will. Okay. So let's focus on Lyanna. Let's get rid of Sartana. Okay, let's put this on them. Now we just got Bolt Tusk. Mana drop. Mana drop. Hansel and then Elkanan. We got him. All right. Six for six. All right. We went six for six. We're pretty outmatched this war, but we got lucky. Let's see, I got 69 flags. We have 52 with a 1400 point lead. Super, we ended up here with our 6-1 shots. 431. All right, well, it's about as good as I can do. Till next time, we'll see you, and good luck in your wars.